power Father unleashed from his passage. It built this city, then hollowed it out. All for what? Tuma said the Father built a palace over his passage. Find his throne room. I can probably find the entrance.
back down.
This has got to be the palace. Now to find the throne room. Looks like Father's throne room. Must have been pretty impressive once.
Thank you.
that's... All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. 1,000 years ago. My God. Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy. His people never got out of the desert. These carvings are 1,000 years old. How the fuck did Father write in a language from galaxies away that hadn't even been invented yet? Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been passed here in 1,000 years. father must have written all this. Tuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My god. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. If Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth, what else did he know? What the hell did he find out here? I'm losing track of time in this place. How many days has it been? Or years? I wonder where Chen and the others are now. I wonder if I'll ever see them again. Father built all this? Taken decades with modern machinery. He did all this alone. Shaping like clay in his hands. His powers must have been unmatched. Holy shit, look at all these creatures. They're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father building a goddamn army in some kind of stasis? What? This place, it must have been drawing them all here, answering some call to join Father's army. How many of Enoch's creatures are being lured by this place? Called by Father. Shit. Where all the big guys were on the move to.